graduate students of the Federal Polytechnic Ilaro, the first and the only smart polytechnic in Nigeria, I am architect Dr. Olusegun Aluko, your rector, and I'm here today to appreciate you for all that you have been going through since the pandemic started. And since the online instructional program started also, I want to remind you that we are the first polytechnic to have embarked on online teaching. And we have feedbacks from both you as students and from your lecturers. And we are highly impressed about the response that we are getting from all of you. Also, want to assure you that we are not resting. After addressing some of your problems, we also, from our own end, are making efforts to make sure that we get quality instructional materials across the area of science that you have to go through practicals. And in that course, we have come across an innovation with Coursera for campus. Coursera is an American online platform that offers massive open online courses specialization for degrees and for universities, post-secondary schools, and all other educational programs to make post-secondary learning available through the internet via massively open online courses, referred to as MOOCs. The area of coverage of Coursera works. Coursera works with universities and other organizations to offer online courses, specialization in areas of engineering, data sciences, machine learning, mathematics, business, computer science, digital marketing, humanities, medicine, biology, social sciences, and others. Instructors, every course on Coursera is taught by top instructors from world-class universities and companies. So you can learn something anytime, anywhere, all over the world. There are hundreds of free courses which give you access on demand through videos, lectures, homework, exercises, community discussions, forums. The courses that are available will last between 4 and 6 weeks with 1 or 2 hours video lectures a week. These courses provide quizzes, weekly exercises, peer graded assignments, and optional honors assignment, and sometimes a final project or exams. The courses are also provided with on demand. That is, the timing is flexible, in which case user can take their time in completing the course with all the material available at once. And the good aspect of this Coursera campus is that each course will be given a certificate. Certificate program, many courses in Coursera give you option to take them for free. But many also give you the option to take the course and earn a certificate. This is a document to say that you have passed the course offered by the accredited educational institution on Coursera. Now, the school has looked into this and we have registered on Coursera. And from now on, you will be joining via the registration that is made for you by the institutions. The courses are therefore offered free for the period of the... And you can set different courses and earn certificate per such course. If you register individually, you will only have access to free courses within 7 days. And as you know, that 7 days is not sufficient for you to run the courses. And you will even be allowed to pay $49 per certificate. If you multiply by 400, you know what that one is actually giving you. In view of this, we have made some provisions. Your heads of department will be requiring for your current email addresses. I repeat, current email addresses, so that we can enroll you en masse for the course. And the HOD will go further to give you certain courses that you can enroll for. But that does not mean that the hardworking ones among you can add additional courses outside those given by your HOD. Your HOD will let you know when you are invited through the email that you have supplied. So it is important for you to supply to us your current email address. I'm talking particularly to the HND2 students among you. With time, we are going to load the ND2 students, and later maybe the other student will be enrolled. But for now, we want the final year students in HND2 to please click to the message sent to them through the email that they have sent to their HOD. The HOD will now continue to guide you on how to navigate around the platform if you need assistance. Please Note that this Coursera courses is a complement to your normal e-learning classes. It's a real privilege that we have given you as a Smart Polytechnic. And I'm very sure maybe it's only one or two schools in the whole country that is on this platform. So I want you to please key into it so that at the end of the day, the Polytechnic, your Polytechnic, will be the best in excellence. Thank you.